I learned that the gods of Olympus are real. And sometimes they have children with humans called half-bloods. We're pretty much like anyone else you'd meet, but with a few notable differences.
Greek mythology actually has followed us through the ages.
It's taking a whole bunch of myths and placing them in the modern day world.
It opens your mind to your imagination to different things like centaurs, satyrs, cyclopses. You feel like it actually could be hapless walking in Earth today.
I think we're in Olympus.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Zeus!
Stop it, stop,
Zeus!
Stop, stop, stop.
This isn't Olympus. We're in Washington, D.C., okay?
Okay. Ah.
Our story comes from the Greek mythology.
A quest into uncharted and deadly waters.
We go on this journey to get the Golden Fleece from Polyphemus's lair.
Nothing is necessarily as you think it's going to be.
Can I get four venti half-calf no-whip lattes?
And an extra shot of nectar.
Nectar?
If you haven't had, you haven't lived, buddy. Hecatontry. See, you got your hands full.
The world is a really interesting world. I think it's great fun. I love the idea of updating the Greek myths and legends.
Olympic parcel service.
Excuse me, we're looking for Hermes.
Little insulted you didn't recognize me.
Hermes is the messenger god, and we encounter him working at a UPS store, the inner workings of which are of mythological proportions.
Check it out. State-of-the-art sorting, processing, and packaging facility. Don't touch that.
It's like a whole nother realm of reality that people don't see.
It's Chariot of Damnation.
Looks like a New York City cab.
Same difference.
I've been in New York taxi cabs before, but this is definitely a taxi cab from hell.
They don't have eyes.
There's a lot of crazy fun stuff.
Plummet of Death?
Smells like half-floods.
Run!
Get back here, you bug!